So how do you manage your project risk in your Jira projects? As of now, there's not a clear-cut way to do so. You can structure confluence pages, but you would lack a way to classify risk with probability, importance scores, and so on. Other tools won't make it easy to identify the risk type and incidents within your portfolio. And this distinction is important if you wish to grasp your situation. So, of course, we decided to build a risk management solution that would integrate beautifully with the tool you love most, Jira. Our new app, Hedge, is ready for you to install in the Atlassian marketplace. It's a Jira Cloud app built with Forge and designed to help any type of team manage risks. Hedge integrates with your existing project data to give you and anyone on your team the ability to create risk registers, conduct risk assessment, prioritize, and report with a clean, intuitive, and super easy to use interface. Using the Hedge app, you'll be able to generate risk registers that can be associated with one or more projects. This is ideal because you will most likely want to share risks across multiple teams. Hedge also allows you to assign a register owner. This is the person responsible to admin the risk register. And there's also a status where you can specify if a register is still active or if it's been archived. The list of your registers can be filtered through and you can create as many as you need. While creating a register, you can also set a template for it. This allows you to choose from a list of predefined templates with a risk matrix and factors that fit your needs. And you'll be able to customize it. Once you have set up your risk register, you'll be able to create all of the potential risk using the issue creation view in Jira. Hedge uses the custom issue type so that when you generate a project risk register, the issue type risk will be created in that specific project. This means you'll be able to create a risk the same way you would create a regular issue. You'll have easy access to risk from any place on your screen, including Swanly and Foxly if you use our other apps. We talked about all the steps you need to follow to assess risk in a project, from the likelihood of it happening, the impact it might have, and how the response of your team should be. The amazing thing is that Hedge allows you to handle all of this with ease, providing you with a drop-down menu that allows you to choose the probability of a risk happening and its impact. Both of these variables will give you a score that will help you prioritize your risk. You can choose between different metrics and calculation methods for your custom formula. For example, you can use a drop-down option for probability and impact metrics. Almost everything in our app Hedge is customizable, even the risk score. You can use the standard probability multiplied by impact. Once you assess the risk, figure out what actions need to be taken in order to avoid or reduce the probability of that risk happening. If a particular situation arises where there is some probability of occurrence, you'll be able to link Jira issues to the risk and track progress. You can also assign a Jira user as the owner of that risk. With each risk register, you'll have a reporting section with key reports like risk matrix and trends, mitigation plan tracking, and other key risk indicators. At Jexo, we believe that teams can be more successful and thrive if we have the right tools that fit their exact needs. With Hedge, we want to help people understand how context impacts decisions, and we would like to extend an invitation to be more risk conscious. If you are new to risk management, we hope this session made you understand that it doesn't have to be a complex process. If you are interested in chatting about risk management, or if you have any questions about Hedge, stay right here where you are, because Nikki and Bira will be hosting a Q&A session in a bit. And if you are here to try Hedge for free for the next 30 days, then head over to jexo.app/hedge-demo.